Hello there, and welcome to this time of prayer and meditation. May these few moments with Jesus and his word refresh your soul and enable you to keep on living your life for him. You can follow along with the prayers and the reading and the hymn by clicking the link in the video description. Let's pray. Gracious Father, our times are in your hands. As we live in this time when one day seems to blend into the next unnoticed, and yet we struggle with patience while we wait for this time of suffering and restriction to end, bless us with memories of your past goodness, so that our confidence in you may continue to stand. Through your Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. How long, O Lord? How long, as the days and the weeks continue to drag on, with the lifting of restrictions being questionable at best, that question, how long, perhaps lingers in your mind? How long before we can gather together again for face-to-face worship? How long before all the stores are going to be open like they used to be? How long before it feels like we're back to some version of normal? While we may have some indications, it's altogether uncertain until we're actually living in those moments. Our people are back to work and they're gathering and celebrating again. And even God's saints sometimes grow impatient under suffering. They earnestly ask God to deliver them. But at times it seems like God has perhaps forgotten them or is indifferent to their suffering. David, too, was sometimes tempted with such feelings. But he did not let them overwhelm him. He remembered God's covenant, his solemn pledge of unfailing love and salvation. And we see that pledge carried out in the resurrected Jesus. God demonstrates himself to be perfectly just and perfectly merciful in the same set of events. The return of Jesus will be the same. When Jesus returns, God's justice will prevail, and at the same time, he will overflow with mercy for you and me. And that changes our prayer from, oh, how long, O Lord, to come, Lord Jesus. Today, we read Psalm 13. For the choir director, a psalm by David. How long, O Lord? Will you forget me forever? How long will you hide your face from me? How long must I experience worries in my soul, sorrow in my heart every day? How long will my enemy tower over me? Look at me. Answer me, O Lord, my God. Give light to my eyes, so I do not sleep in death. So my enemy does not say, I have overcome him. So my foes do not rejoice when I fall. But I trust in your mercy. My heart rejoices in your salvation. I will sing to the Lord, because he has accomplished his purpose for me. This is the word of the Lord. Having heard God's word, we confess Christian faith using the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. we sing together the hymn, Rock of Ages. Dear friends in Christ, let's pray. Lord God, give me strength and willingness to say with your Son, not my will, but your will be done. Make me cheerful and trusting to bear whatever you let happen to me. From your hand, I am willing to take the good and the bad, the joy and the sorrow. Keep me from sin, gracious Father. And comfort me with your kind word, through the risen Christ, who conquered death, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, and who taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Receive then a blessing from the Lord. May the love of the Lord Jesus draw us to himself. May the power of the Lord Jesus make us strong to do his will. May the peace of the Lord Jesus fill our lives. Amen. Until next time, peace be with you. Thanks for watching.